Eric's working with our Tennessee walking horse. This is Merlin. He's such a big, tall horse. We're teaching him to come to a mountain block. This is how we do it. Get him over nice and easy. This horse is really smart. I mean, really, really kind of spooky smart, actually.